Hey, what's up? Good morning, mga idol. It's early morning, Sunday tayo ngayon. Just to give you an update, we're here at the WMSU or WIMSU. This is my alma mater. Okay. Dito po gaganapin yung this coming October 15 National Autocross Championship Series under PACS. And it's locally organized by United Carrerista Autocross de Zamboanga together with the city government under Mayor John Dalipe and Honorable Kagawad Brooks Lozano. Okay? So we're checking. Chine-check ko natin yung venue. So as far as I know, maganda siya. Dito yung sinasabi namin sa Chabacano, Quebrahan Makina Idol. Kasi mahaba talaga siya, no? I was expecting mga 300 meters. But, you know, it's not 300 meters. This is around mga 500 meters, Idol, no? Maganda yung lugar. So, I'll get some video and then para pwede nyo tingnan, no? So, I'm inviting you once again this coming October 15, 2023, National and Local Autocross Championship Series. See you there! I think this is a solar street light, so wala tayong problema. May ilaw naman pala dito. I think the main concern is kuryente na lang kung saan tayo kukuha ng kuryente. Yan. So, this is the grandstand. Ayan. So, solar street lights. Okay. So, this is gonna be our parking area. Pwede naman, no? So, dito tayo maglagay ng mga tent. Kahit hindi na siguro sa labas ng highway, dito na lang natin lagyan ng tent. So, this is one of the areas of concern also. Ganito. So, on the other side, pwede nyo makita na meron ding isang concern na lubag-lubak ang kalsada, no? Siguro, magagawa naman namin itong paraan. Of course, with the leadership of Sir Paul Abaton. Ito lang yung concern natin, mga idol. Ha? Boss, kapatid, narayan na lang. This is on my drawing. This is what you call the San Jose Road. So, doon banda po ang may parking. Siguro pwede natin gawing parking ng mga kotse papunta doon sa taas. So, dito po yung side natin. This will be our side. Kaya sabi ko, pasabugan ng makina dito, mga idol, no? Kasi it's mahaba po siya, no? Mahaba. Ayan. So, WMSU, Laboratory School, High School and School of Medicine. Okay. Ito lang. So, kapatid na Ryan, na Bossing, tingnan mo, no? Meron yung mga some concerns, pero very minor naman. Like this one, may mga cracks. Pero pwede naman natin to i-repair, no? Boss Paul, medalya, baton, Bossing, no? Ayan, so tingnan nyo. So, maganda siya. Meron siyang underpass. Tsaka hindi masyadong mainit kumpara sa other side, no? So, inshallah, hoping ma-approve ito ng Barangay Council through through Kapitan Amy Cabato and together with the President of WIMSU, si Dr. Ocho Torena. So, sana po ma-approvehan po ito dito, no? And, you know, to my surprise, ito yung aso na masyadong pasaway. Kaya tinapon siya ng aking mother kasi pasadong masaway. Itong white dog. So dito kami nagkita ulit ngayon. I'm very surprised. Come on. Doggy. Ito na yung bagong bahay niya pero I bring her home. Come on. So ito na yung boss. Sabi ko sa'yo. Somehow, I'm taking videos para at least you have the idea kung saan. Yan. So, autocross this coming October 15, inshallah, it will be approved. Being brought to you by TGP Driving School, the premier driving school in Western Mindanao, together with 2K Customs, the city government of Zamboanga City through Mayor John, and of course, Honorable Kagawad Brooks Lozano. So thank you so much, no? So I'll be seeing you guys this coming October. And from here at WMSU, this is Paring Nel saying Woo! Bye-bye! Good morning! God. Welcome home, say welcome home.